this wooden hammer. But we're not going to be using either one of these objects. Traditionally, I'm going to apply the wooden handle here to the shark and slowly work my way down its body. successful.